Israel. I was only 13. I went myself without my family. That was really key. I had some relatives over there. First time they were ever seen. I traveled from bus station to station with call from the public phone. I look in my black book for friends and family in town. They would put me up for a night and show me around. I was so happy, felt like a grown-up, no one to watch over me. I learned a language really good, shalom chaver, and felt so free. It was an experience I'll never forget. Even now I'm 70, I remember it yet. Was a real trip, it made me a man. I learned so much, can't tell you how thankful I am.